insertion from underground.
Holy overkill.
Speed run time.
Cabrio.
Noise.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Speed run.
God damn it!
Whoa! You. Still chasing you, dude. Keep going. Chest her down. Oh my god, are you coming for me? Oh god. No. Yo.
Wait, why am I getting for you?
Wait, I'm just hurt now.
Oh man, where we go?
We're like the worst speedrunners. That's it. See no.
Quase morro.
Que legal, ué.
Man, we didn't even click the button.
What did that?
Oh god.
Wait.
My speed.
What the heck? Did you just slip through the floor?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this game.
How did it get snowy?
I don't know, but it's a teammate. You want this gold? Let's go!
I'm still alive. Did anyone see that? Just came by.
That guy just took you. That guy just denied you. Alright, let's go. We're gonna take back the ghost. Hey, look, there's another one over here. Get it. Get it.
I'll get it, alright. I'll get it.
Not that one. Ooh, collateral. He keeps running away when you get close. Wait!
Do you see our teammates we have? Do you see? Does anyone see?
Oh my god, this hurts so bad. Wait, is that a guy? Oh, I ran him over. The bells. Wait, can you get in that bench? Or is that broken?
What banshee? No, it's broken.
Banshee's right in front of us? Is it broken?
It's broken.
I don't know how I feel about the first game, dude.
Yeah, it's a...
Eddie, okay.
It's okay.
Chester down.
What do you mean? Can't be down, man. You can... Going in. I'm so dead. God, the reloading for this tank is a millennium.
Alright. Finally. Oh, this game's crazy. You ran fast through all these guys, what the heck?
Best.
my god, the tank. Even sucks at turning. It doesn't always hit the target. Wait! There's a guy behind you in the sewer! Let me respawn, what the heck? He made it in combat. Oh my god, this is hilarious. What the heck? It's not letting me spawn. Wait!
Oh my god!
What the heck?
God, the soundtrack.
I just want to get out. I want to be done with this level. I didn't mean to do that. Did it spawn you up here?
No.
Did it spawn you?
Nope.
It's up to me. No? Oh dude, that's so cool. If you melee and throw a grenade at the same time, you do it. Like, your guy does the melee thing, but he actually throws a grenade. Alright, hopefully now. Finally! Nice, nice.
God, I hate these areas.
This is really aggravating.
Okay,
just past the door. I feel like we're running in like a legit maze. Oh my.
What is this? This is the same thing.
Make it through that, holy crap. Did you make it through that?
Yeah.
There were so many explosions.
Okay, thanks game for telling me backwards.
What the heck?
What's that even mean? Who was the genius that made this?
My god, where do we go? Oh god! Wait! He's right behind you! Don't turn around! Don't turn around!
Don't turn around!
Oh my god. What is this music? Some meditation music. Not even. I can make it. No, he took the bitch. Good luck, my friend.
No, I hate this game, man.
Holy crap. Cut edit? There's a lot of cutting and editing to do. Oh my god! Music. I'm pretty sure we weren't supposed to get the Banshee, but you did anyway, but somehow ended up getting pushed off.
Yeah. I got off too close to the edge.
I swear to God, we've been in the same area. Wait! Boom.
What is this? What is this soundtrack?
Did I say Halo 2 is the longest campaign? I think this one. These are like a few levels, but like they're all repeating like the same structure. Oh my god. Turn your corner and there's two guys wielding swords.
Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
I don't know if I'm doing this the right way, but yeah. Are you live?
Yes. Okay. Not for long. Not for long. Oh, I have like a sliver. I'm so dead. I'm so... Yeah.
Chester down.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Dude, what is that Banshee doing?
It's nose diving. Don't fall down. Don't die. You're getting shot at from behind. the heck is this grunt doing behind you? Staying alive. Oh my god. Oh no, you're gonna die by the banshee. Ooh. Oh my god, I spawned! Still alive?
Yep, I'm killing the banshee.
Did you die?
A hunter slap in the face.
Have like no ammo, dude, and they keep spawning me with this stupid plasma pistol.
Well, I don't. I don't know.
Where do we go? Oh my god!
Run, Steve, just run.
Oh my god, no!
No,
Jamaica! Jamaica McQuiz! Jamaica! That's right. Okay, that was close.
Too close.
Ah, finally, cutscene.
This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
The
Where?
Captain, we've got to stop the captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late!